is heading for trouble.
Yeah, no, yeah. Listen, 18-year-old guys are just in tons of denial.
No, they're not.
No, reality's got to conform with what they need, or they can't handle it. They can't even talk about it.
Right. I know. Justin?
Yeah.
You're 15.
Yeah. I don't know,
but, you know, when I was 18, I was still fantasizing about able to become invisible and go in the girls' locker room and stuff. And
Adam, I think Justin's in a lot of trouble.
I'm sorry.
Justin's quiet because mom's listening.
Sorry, buddy. Go ahead, Justin.
Yeah, I never been with a girl, but I masturbate. And I was wondering, like, do I still have my virginity?
Yes, virginity is when you have sexual intercourse with someone.
So, like, if I masturbate, I still have my virginity, though?
Yes.
Yeah, you still got it. Otherwise, I lost it twice tonight before I came. Right?
What's up, mayonnaise?
Yeah, that's my rap name.
Yeah.
What do you think, David Allen? Mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
You know what
I'm
saying?
I like that, brother. I like it a lot.
Let's hear
my main mayonnaise.
That's Snoop Dogg.
His name is Mayonnaise. That's what they call him in the street. His name is Adam Carolla. He like to beat his hey now. Yeah, I like that. That's nice.
Justin?
Yeah, you guys keep calling me DM. I'll have to,
You're still a virgin?
Yeah, all right, cool.
Okay.
All right, enjoy.
Wow, I wish it was that easy when I was in high school.
Wow, man, that is bizarre.
Lose my virginity. Hold on a second, I got to talk to Justin.
He signed off.
Okay.
He's getting busy.
Oh, my God, so what is going on with the educational system?
You know what, I wouldn't date a virgin right now. I would run from a virgin, like, you know.
I would.
I don't think you'd have to be concerned about that kind of thing, because her reaction would be about the same as yours, I suppose.
I'm telling you right now. No, they like it. The virgin chicks like to date the really crazy guys because it's, you know, they want to change you. Make you calm down. Love me.